Yeah, 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 yeah. Be clever. Day, there's a hype in the bits. The strap bust, the bullets fly through the ribs. They say it's beef on sights, man even sniping at pigs. There's no blight for the sits or two fucks, why should I give? Well, they're the reason man are riding a bit. Well, all we're trying to do is fling some gas and light in the crib. Yeah, it's life in the bits. Life as it gets, yeah. Bitter and cold and sly like a bitch. High off the piff, the mind floats, flying adrift to an island abyss, somewhere where the Mayans live. They say I am a myth, something like the lion and witch. And a wardrobe, quick switch, dip into war clothes. Cause when duty calls, then I stand at the tour shows. Merc stage shows, leave bodies and torsos. You can ask big bro, he be like course though. This year, man are on course bro. Six gear, call it a Porsche flow. Yeah. And I come a long way since Northwold, only the Lord knows. Yeah, yeah, but let me tell them the facts. It all started in the tenement flat. An articulate, young, black, intelligent chap. I must have been 9 or maybe 10 or in fact. When I first got inspired to pick up the pen or the pad. No semi or mag needed, I'd vent in the lab. I would use it to air the problems, come many I had. Mother was stressing my head, yeah, she was sending me mad. I was effed up already, then I buried my dad. Then I became very detached. He was like a soldier to me, no berry attached. Up late night, Henny and Jack. I got inspired by many your tracks and rappers that were telling me that. There's 6 million different ways to make your belly get fat. But most of them different ways come with some every attack. So I got wise and chose a life of rhymes. When it could have been J. Lau, some knife and lines. But music is the path that I've chosen. You can call it poetry and motion. You can change your whole life with simple words spoken. But I ain't no spokesman. But still I still speak for the peeps who ain't voting.
Live in the moment.
But this ain't no speech that I'm quoting. It's a so-called culture that's evolving. Yeah.